The Free Rein Foundation was met with applause as Mayor Semeta recognized during City Council the organization's contribution on many levels to our community.
Volunteers work many hours to provide therapeutic support for people with anxiety, depression, trauma, and more issues to deal with in their lives. They provide equine-assisted psychotherapy to children and teens who face issues like bullying, drugs, lack of self-confidence, and again, many more issues. It's an 8-week program, and the youth learn to manage emotions and maintain good relationships, all really important things for people that might not have that background to have learned those things the way that we might.
It is such an honor to be recognized by the mayor of Huntington Beach for the work that we're doing at Free Rein Foundation. It's really not me at all. It's the combination of all of our volunteers, Mary Behrens at the Equestrian Center and Carol Harris for her vision. And I'm just a small part of it and so grateful that I can be a part of it.
It just says so much about how we're making such a difference in this community and how you guys see that and how we're able to work with everybody. It takes truly a village to make a difference.
Free Rein embodies the spirit that captures an altruistic love of horse and human, which now its mission is challenged because of COVID.
We had to scale back on our volunteers, which really scaled back on the care of our horses. They still always got immaculate care, please don't get me wrong, but our volunteers were run ragged. It's a lot of work. It really has affected us. COVID has affected us in terms of money and not being able to do our fundraisers. We haven't been able to do hug and grooms where people can come bring their kids to pet and groom and brush a horse. Please give, donate. Right now, we just need money more than anything. And then once we're behind COVID, we can all come out and pet horses again.
We hope again is sometime in the near future, making a difference in Huntington Beach. For HB Business and Community News, this is Matt Liffring.